and fine at home. So again, we are going to start our online classes. For this, open your book, chapter 17, let's communicate. So, warm up everyone, open your book, chapter 17, let's communicate. Now student, first of all, we will start our chapter from warm-up activity. Got it? So in this, match the pictures with the words. Here is the pictures and words also. So first is picture, match to telephone. Got it? And second is envelope. And third is laptop. Got it everyone? First is telephone, second is envelope, and third is laptop. Clear? Okay, come to the point. Let me start. When we share our ideas and feelings, we communicate. Okay, when we share our ideas and feeling, it is a communicate. Communicate word, beta, it means integrate. And in short, convey our message, it is a communicate. Now student, communication means sending and receiving message. Communicate is a different word and communication is also a different word. Communication means sending and receiving message, and communicate is when we share our ideas and feelings, we communicate. Got it? Okay. Now student, it can be done either by